something.
I got nothing to do with this. Not of my doing. I don't motivate, I don't get anybody fucking energized, I just show you the shit that I'm doing, alright? I tell you shit that I think is good, and I tell you shit that I think is bad. And this is something I just got, and I think it's good. I had done a video a while back called Angry Quad Philosophy. And guess what? John never stopped. And the one thing I like is you're gonna see something. Alright? Stick around. If you recognize this fucking kid. I got nothing to fucking do with this kid. Eight kid, he's 34 fucking years old. This is all his doing. He decided to say, fuck you, spinal cord injury. Dig this little fucking kid. He's a fucking animal. Yeah, 34-year-old kid. Fucking kid's a freak. Freak!
Sense is a little whack, and my friends are just as screwy as me. I didn't go to boarding schools, preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they? I ain't nobody, got nothing in my pocket. Floors, they get the spaces in between. I wanna live a life like that. I wanna be just like a king. Take my picture by the pool, cause I'm the next big thing in Beverly Hills. Something that you're born into, and I just don't belong. No, I don't, I'm just a no-class beat-down fool, and I will always be that way. I might as well enjoy my life and watch the stars play.
Beverly Hills.
Continue to say, just keep swinging, don't fucking stop, find your groove, and I'm telling you, once you find your groove, and once you get that first little bit of improvement, it's like fucking heroin, man. All of a sudden you realize that, you know what, you know, it's like, remember, it was a story about the little train. Oh, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. Fuck all that thinking shit. Know that you can. John knows he can. I'm telling you. You're gonna get that little fucker over the fucking hump, man. Just sick beast.